So today we are on the Sholay shooting hills near Ramanagar, which is little far away from Bangalore city, about 50 kilometers. So now we are still trying to climb the hill by stairs, but it's not yet finished. We are still climbing the stairs, which is so long. So here is the view. I can see a tree on the top of the hill. This place is amazing. There is a temple. There's Lord Shiva. So we are just now, I guess, half the way, and here the temples are closed just because of the pandemic. I'm a little bit exhausted right now, so I'll just take a little break. So here's the view. It's just a halfway view. So here we are going to the top, because I just wanted to have a look from the top. And this stairs feels me like a endless stairs. Here I'll give you a just little view. So here I'll show you just a little interesting plan. So when you touch it, it will sham. So they close their lips together. So here we reach. There's the temple, hills, a nice place. Here I'm exploring a little the forest. So here we are forwarding towards the view which I was talking about earlier. The view. So here, guys, this is an amazing view you have ever watched in my past videos. But this is the most impressive, spectacular. I just can't express in the words how beautiful it is. Just have a look, everyone. Have a look. So now I'm climbing towards the more high point, and that was just a little explore. It's the most amazing place I have ever traveled in Karnataka. So here I was. So that is the place I was talking about. Spectacular view from here, the top of the Sholay shooting hills. Amazing, amazing view. And this view is totally driving me crazy. Stunning view. This place was filmed in a Sholay movie. welcome you to say kitne aadmi the samba kitne aadmi the this is literally a very good place so I'm not done yet I'm climbing forward to the top we are not in the top yet so here is the oh.